Right now, I'm looking at this previous bottom at 33,600 on Bitcoin. We had resistance, resistance. We had support, support. We're bouncing in between these two trend lines, forming a rising wedge. I was waiting for a breakout to the upside or to the downside. We got a breakout to the downside.